I've been waiting for you. Let's get... What scenario will you... Vegeta was... Are you ready?
Oh god, Kakarot's got the same power as Frieza. Follow me. Goku heals his wounds from his...
So you're Frieza? You're a lot smaller than I thought you'd be.
So there's still another scum left.
Fight!
He's not the same Kakarot as before! He's finally become what you fear the most! A Super Saiyan!
Not a single one of your Saiyans! How foolish! You could have just come before me!
Maybe so.
You're a smart boy.
This is too powers can crush us all.
What's the matter? Entertain me some more.
You're not getting away with it.
You mean it? He has been...
You know that I hate such worthless jokes, don't you? I'll die!
Vegeta!
Listen to me, Kakarot.
Vegeta! Having to live your life as a slave must have seemed worse than death. We may have been enemies, but I respect you and your fierce sense of pride. Vegeta, lend me some of your Saiyan pride.
I am a Saiyan from Earth! For all the countless Saiyans you destroyed, as well as all the Namek's here! I am going to beat you!
You're not getting away!
This might be the first time I've ever been this excited! You won't survive! Amazingly strong.
Why, thank you.
Such confidence, but I am aware of what you do. While you say you're being serious, you're still keeping back a good deal of your power. Keeping that in mind, the way I think of it. Using only about 50% of my max power. Into space dust. It's been fun. It's been quite a long time since I've had this kind of workout.
You're not getting away!
Take this!
I've had it. I can't win.
Gohan, Krillin, give whatever energy you have left to me. Give it to me now!
Wow! What is that? Let that be a massive commentary! He's been forming that up in the sky, but how did he amass so much power?
This can finally happen. Hurry up and complete this spirit bomb of yours!
I owe you one.
I need more time to gather energy. If he attacks before I'm finished, I'm done for!
I was able to defend my homeland. I've got a new battle. Kakarot's got the same power as Frieza.